Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. This is Julian Baby Doll Nursery. Yes guys, yes, and we are here with a new baby. Yes, this is the baby, guys. We have a new baby. We have a box, 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 a box opening. Yes, so we'll be opening this baby tonight. Yes, she came in today. Yes, I picked her up today. Yes, guys, and we have some new clothes that she will be wearing, guys, and her clip to dress her hair. Yes. We have all color clips, so we have two new suits to put on her. So we'll be dressed in our baby tonight. Yes guys, we'll be dressed in our baby. So, we're going to open our baby tonight. We're going to see. I'm so excited, guys. I am so excited for this baby. I'm telling you, I love her. She's not a baby made from an artist. She is the Aline scarf. Yes, she's 28 inch. Yes, I'm so excited. I am so excited. Yes, to have this baby girl. So I don't want to keep you waiting too long. We're gonna go ahead and open the box to see her. Wow, whoa, 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 it's like butterfly. Yes, it's like butterfly feeling. It's so overwhelmed. Yes, I'm so overwhelmed. I'm so overwhelmed, guys. Yes, 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 yes. I'm thanking God that I got her. And she came so fast. Fast, 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 fast. Yes. So this is our birth certificate. Authentic. By Buzz Doll Baby Reborn, authenticated by Buzz Baby Reborn. Hope you can see what I'm seeing, guys. Yes, and she is upside down. Oh gosh, this is a bladder, and this, wow, she is big. She's big. She is big. She She has two zip ties. Here she is. And her feet, they move freely. She's 28 inch. So we're gonna go ahead and take off her hairnet, and she has a little dinky this is her. I don't see anyone else. Wow, and it fit perfectly. Woo! I don't see anyone else get this pacifier that unbox her. I watch other channel and see they have unboxed her. She has, wow. She has beautiful modeling. I don't know if you can see her now, guys. Her feet. Yes. And her hands. Your tip. Her color. She have little veining. I think she have little veining on the hands. Yes. But they're not bright, but she has little veining. Yes, so this is our new doll. Yes, guys, this is her. Take out the ear out of her face. She has blue eyes. She has a cute face. She has two little teeth. She has a beautiful face, guys. Yes, and she have good size feet. She's big, guys. She's big. There she is. She's big. So yes, I'm excited to have her. She is very big. She's 28 inch. Yeah, and I picked out two nice suit for her. Her hair is long, guys. Look at that hair. It is long. She is perfectly paint with veining on the feet. She have veining on the feet. This is how the back of her look. And I decided that I would call her Fairy. Now I want to dress her. I'm wondering which set of clothes should I put on her. Gonna have to put on pampers. Only what this pampers can fit, you know. Cause I bought a bad panty, but that panty is too big. Guys, only what this pampers can fit. So it's working. Working so far, guys. It's working so far and looking good. So want to put on was thinking to put on this. Let's see how it would look on her. Yes, guys, so it is a skirt, shorts, and it fit pretty good. Yes, it fit pretty good for my big baby. It fit pretty good. It fit pretty good. Yes, I'm happy because I bought these clothes and I did not know if they would fit. I'm wondering if the pants that I bought would fit her, because I'm wondering if that pants is going to fit. So I'll be putting on a blouse. Her hands fit, her hands move quite well. To be honest, they are not stiff. They're not stiff at all. Whoops. Wow. Gosh, baby. So she is in her her pants. Her name is Fairy. I said I would name her Fairy. I want to comb her hair, guys. She has nice color, guys. Has a nice color, and her hair is beautiful. I want to comb her hair. I'm trying to comb her hair, you know, so I have to be patient with how I comb her hair. So, as you can see, her clothes fit her perfectly well. This is the jean shorts and the skirt over it. Beautiful. So, I'm gonna comb her hair. And then I post picture to this video of our finish, how well she look. Right, guys, so this is Fairy, my beautiful sweetheart that has been added to the nursery. She is 28 inch, yes, and I'm happy to have her. I'm calling her Fairy for now, because that is the name that I can think of so far. She's a beauty, she's a cutie, yes. So guys, I'll be back with her picture added to this. So, thank you for watching the video. Yes. Want to get her hair done. Gonna take some time to comb out, guys.